We had our voices. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And I guess that's why the Lord said, put the keyboard on a 7-amplifier. We're struggling with this all morning, but done with that. Father, we thank you for the privilege it is to come into your house this morning and gather in the name of Jesus to lift your praises corporately. Whole lot of stuff going on, oh God, not just in our country and in our politics and in our world and our military and our health and our finances. So much stuff, oh God. And even beyond that, even before that, oh God, in our homes, in our lives, in our relationships, we need you, oh God. First of all, just to calm our minds down. Out there, but God, help us to see you in the middle of this life and to know that you've got us in your hands, oh God, even though we can't see it all the time, can't feel it all the time. This stuff just binds us in the name of Jesus. Bless us, Lord, and let us be here in this moment and pray.